Hi, I'm Cameron.
And I'm Chloe, and welcome to The Society Show.
The show where we go out and have fun with the uni's different societies.
This week, we're with JABSOC, the Jazz and Blues Society.
We'll be finding out where they prefer a bit of Ella Fitzgerald or Eric Clapton. Are you ready, Chloe?
Yes, I'm ready.
Let's go. Are you interested in playing or grooving to live jazz and blues music? Then this could be the place for you. JABSOC hosts regular live jam sessions not only for musicians, but people who dig the sound too.
It makes for the perfect place to relax, have a drink, or have an alternative night out. Check out more details on their Facebook page. I'm here with Martin, the publicity officer for the Jazz and Blues Society. Will you tell us a little bit about the society? When do you guys meet up?
So we meet up every 2 weeks, either in Joe's Bar or Bremer Bar, as you can see here. So everyone's welcome to come along, no matter what you play. If you're a beginner on the instrument or if you're an expert, or even if you just like the music, you're welcome to come along. So you can find out about us on our Guild of Students website, and that will link up to the Facebook page as well, and you can find out about all the events that we have on.
So is there a chance for anyone to get involved in the society? Do you have to be able to play music, or can you just come along?
Anyone can come along. A lot of people come along just to listen, just have a few beers, chill out with their mates, and anyone's welcome to come along. We had a harmonica recently come along.
Thank you very much for listening to me.
That's all right. Thank you very much.
Welcome to the Society Show.
Thanks for having me.
So before we begin, tell us how you first became involved with the society and what you play.
I play jazz piano. I literally went to the society's fair in my first year, and there was a stall and it sounded good fun. Obviously, bringing a piano to uni wasn't really possible, so it was quite a good place to come and play piano. And a couple of people from Maple Bank came down and had a go, and I've been doing it ever since for 3 years now.
And you're still enjoying it? You're still enjoying it?
Oh, loving it. Well, I was on committee last year.
Yeah.
And this year I'm sort of on committee in more kind of advisory capacity.
Sounds good.
But it's really good. It's a really good thing to get involved in.
And yeah. I suppose like the thrill of being part of the society is the adrenaline rush that you get from performing in front of a crowd. But you guys must get nervous sometimes when you're performing in front of loads of people.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, different settings have different kinds of amounts of pressure. Like here in Filmo, it's quite chilled. Most of the people around watching are either your friends or their other musicians or other musician friends, so no one's really sort of like trying to critiquing you.
Yeah.
Whereas some gigs we do, for example, last summer we did the Grad Ball, and so that's up on stage in front of hundreds and hundreds of people. So that's a little bit more high pressure.
Yeah.
But most musicians love a bit of pressure, so that's all right.
And last question, what is your favourite song to perform to the crowd?
My favourite song is probably, it's one of either House of the Rising Sun, which I love doing, because it's got the organ, which I can play. Or just like some rock and roll. I just love doing some rock and roll.
And
everyone loves rock and roll.
And it gets the crowd going as well, yeah?
What was that?
And it gets the crowd going as well.
It really gets the crowd going. Spend your life
sincere misery. Okay, and it's now time for the challenges part of the show. And bearing in mind that the girls have already won 2-1, let's see if we can change that. And it's now up to Martin, let us know what we're doing.
So the challenge for this evening is he's do a drum roll, then throw the stick up in the air, hit the crash cymbal, and then me and Ant will decide who the best rock performer is.
Sounds good. Sounds good. Are you up for it?
Yeah, I'm up for that.
Let's do it. But first, let's do this.
Now it's my turn.
Okay, now it's time for the results of the challenge. So let us know who won.
Well, I think critiquing the two people, I think Chloe played drums before, did drop the stick, which is, you know, points against. What do you think?
It is a really, really close call, to be honest. I think we'd have to award it to Cameron, just as Chloe's played the drums before.
For stepping up and taking on a real drummer, I think we're going to award this one to Cameron.
Cheers, thanks a lot. And it's 2-all. We've had a really great time tonight with the JABSOC.
Join us next week for the Society Show.
Take care and see you soon, and keep jazzing.